it is our second attempt at sailing. It is a lot cloudier today, but hopefully it's okay. We have been driving around for a few days now. We probably went to over 10 different marinas, boat ramps, beach access places. Yesterday we found this spot. There's a little lake access over there. Hopefully we just do a better job than last time. I feel like we're more prepared. We actually looked at the weather. We looked at the wind direction. It's an onshore wind. So if we panic again, then we just get pushed right back into shore, which there's no rocks and no other boats. In the morning, like a warning, could have slept here for days. Just put the boat in the water. It went very smoothly. And now little Button is just chilling on the beach right now. Nice, calm, but still windy conditions. Are you excited? I'm excited now.
Yeah.
Not so much nervous. I am gonna switch over to the GoPro now.
All right, get on in.
You're gonna push me?
Yeah. Deep enough that we can put the centerboard down all the way. And to put the centerboard down all the way, you have to let go of the sky, and the bungee will pull it down. So pull this guy a little bit tighter to his solid sail. Cool.
Cool.
So you're trying to catch wind right now.
Uh-huh.
We're doing like a very slow beam reach.
I'm
going
turn
into
us.
The wind. Yeah, cut us into the wind. So worst comes to worst, we
paddle. This is so much better than last time.
Yeah, this is 1,000 times better.
Yeah.
We're getting like a
it's
very
fun.
Slow.
I don't feel panic. Look at us, we're so far from land. How fun. This is ideal.
Yeah.
Like just enough wind to play with.
To like move around.
And there's no sharks.
No sharks. Freezing cold water. Right now we're catching a good little bit. Oh, we're moving pretty good.
We are. We're sailing. And I'm actually in control. Look where that yellow sign is.
I'm keeping it good, yeah. I'm keeping this tight, but not too tight.
Good job, babe. Look at us go. Should we try to turn?
All right, cool. Next aiming spot is that house.
Cool. Ready right. to turn?
Yeah, ready to turn. Watch your head because it's probably going to swing. Actually, no, we can keep this going. I'm just going to let it out.
I'm going to... She's gonna turn us. Look at me turning us.
Coming in.
Look at this go. I'm so excited. I'm going straight to the house. I'm sailing. Should we try to go back?
Yeah, let's swing it back and try to head back towards the shore.
Okay.
Slow. We're probably gonna end up cutting through the wind because it looks like the wind is blowing.
Should it be a sharp turn or soft? Oh my god, this is so fun. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Should we go starboard now? Starboard.
It's like you can see where the wind is and where we are.
I'm gonna go port now. Alright. It's a successful day of sailing. The tiller is still up.
This thing is fairly efficient.
Why don't we calm down? I think
I'm the wrong size. Not enough room for everybody's egos. Why don't we all calm down? Why don't we all calm down? On and on and on it goes, round and round the rodeo. Breathing that air for a minute, taking my time to begin with. On and on and on it goes, swinging down in life, you know. Breathing that air for a minute, yeah. Hey, would you rather stay right here? Make everything disappear. Keep playing my favorite song. Put your rose-colored glasses on.
Okay.
Yeah.
Turn it hard.
So we are done sailing for today. I can actually say that we were sailing. It was very successful. I'm very happy. Are you happy?
Yeah.
I think it went really, 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 really well. There was just enough wind for us to be able to learn how to tack. We actually did a few circles. We tacked back and forth. I was at the tiller and he was at the sail, pulling in the sail, making us go faster, slower. It was fun. I had a lot of fun. Did you?
Yes.
So now we have our spot to come back to in the future. I actually don't know how much footage I have. This was our first successful sailing attempt and I didn't know where was a good place to mount the GoPro, so I just had a chest mount on. So if the footage from the GoPro is blurry, it's because I didn't know where to put it. I'll find good spots where I can mount it. I have a bunch of mounting things that I can put the GoPro at, but for now, chest mount might be a little shaky. I'm sorry, best I can do. Wasn't really focused on getting good footage. I was more focusing on not flipping over.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's another big crime to get a little lost in everybody's business. Why don't we all calm down?